Hello everybody and welcome back to part 14 of Uncharted 4. I feel that we are nearing the end of this game and I could not be more excited. If you haven't checked out my Let's Play videos in the Whatcha Playin series, make sure to go do that. And if you haven't checked out my Great Game series, make sure to go check that out as well. Other than that, let's just jump right back into it. We are on chapter 18. We just found New Devon. That's how you pronounce it. So let's go see what's going on. I think we are supposed to go up here. It looks like, anyway. Get up there.
I just need your help for a second.
Those things don't look steady.
They're not. Be careful.
Oh, God. Oh, do not fall, please. Oh, wow. Look at that. Look at that.
You right?
Yeah.
Wow. Welcome to Avery's neighborhood.
It's a nice place. If you don't mind some structural problems and water damage.
Yeah, clearly some drainage issues.
A real fixer-upper opportunity. Okay, so... looks like somebody blew that dam and then flooded the whole place.
You know, I forgot. Pretty good at this.
All right, so which one of these do you think is Avery's?
My money's on that one. The one that's still intact.
Ah. You're not so bad at this either.
Yeah, well, you know, I've had a little practice, read a few books.
Shit, no, shit.
What? What?
The front door.
Sam.
He's still alive.
Yeah, for now. Come on.
He did get shot, so let's see what happened to him.
All right, keep your eyes open for shoreline types.
Yep.
Oh, God. Okay, whew.
Whoops! You alright?
Yeah.
Okay, let's... let's come over here. This, on this, boom. Okay, there we go. Aim to the right. Nope. All right.
Through here. Watch your head.
Man, this place is wrecked. Although it is many years old, so makes sense. Oh God! Look how many guys there are. Oh no. Okay. I'm pretty sure there are other dudes up there. I just wanted to mark those ones. Let's take out this guy. Oh, God. Okay, whew. That was close. It's so hard to get the guys up top, you know? Although, I could do this, hold on. Oh God. Get down, get down. Okay. I'm actually gonna try and do this one stealthily. So...
everything. You're really asking me that?
Come on, bro. You can't ask him that. Too stupid. Nice. Alright, I got him. Oh, get off me, you fool. Alright. Oh, yes, I'll take that grenade. We might want to get this dude down here. Although, I don't know if there are any other dudes down here. Just go ahead and jump down and get him. Alright, so we got him. Oh god, what? Oh, what? How? Okay, what? Oh. That's dumb. I wanted to take him out stealthily, but guess not. Because Nathan Drake doesn't like that. Oh, that was a terrible grenade throw. God dang it, I thought I had cover. Crap. Okay. Taking him out. What? God dang it.
You suck.
Okay, so I got a checkpoint, I think. I'm still going in. I don't even care about stealth right now. Okay, I took out that dude. Come on now. Come on, I took out that guy. Let's be real.
That's too close.
Here we go. Alright, hold on. Sit down. Cover. Okay. Ooh.
Go.
God. There we go. All right. We're doing some work.
Whoa.
That did nothing. I just wanted to shoot it. So. All right. Oh, what? I literally have no ammo.
I can't move him around him.
Oh, that's encouraging.
Okay. Well, that worked. Let's see what else I can do. Nice. Nice. Okay. I think that's it. Only took him like 3 tries. No, it's not.
It's too close.
Get out of here. Okay, that was by far one of the hardest encounters we've had in this game.
You okay?
Yeah. Let's push on.
Alright, let's get across this. Meow. Ooh, a sniper? I'm gonna pick that up actually. Let's make our way. That is not the way. Where is the way to this place? Alright, so it turns out I was actually supposed to swim under this thing. I knew I had to swim. That thing, it looked like there was something under there, but I didn't feel like they're... I don't know. I just had a feeling I was supposed to go into there, but I didn't do it. I didn't really... I completely forgot about diving underwater, so... Probably didn't help either. Alright. Here we go. Alright. We are on our way. Once again. Oh, that lady did not have a good time.
It's addressed to Richard Watt.
She definitely did not have a good time. Well, there's that.
Whoa, okay, current's a little strong.
Did that help me at all? What I needed to do?
Look, we can climb up there.
Yeah, but it's too high, even for a boost.
Then let's look around.
Then let's look around, shall we? Probably like a box or something, hold on. Hold on. Yeah, there's the box. Come on, climb. Climb, there we go. What? That's as much as you're gonna climb?
Nate! Hey, I see some boxes and supplies up there.
What? Okay, I did that before, I swear. I was pressing the right buttons and it wasn't doing it. Okay, here we go.
Look out below!
And I'm sure we just gotta pull it up. There we go.
Come to Papa.
And keep climbing. God, getting this place is taking forever, isn't it?
After you.
Aw, how sweet. You want me to be your decoy?
No, I was being gentlemanly there.
Just busting your chops.
Yeah, well, the chops are plenty busted already. Thank you.
Story of my life. We are very close, except we have to traverse many more houses. Or mansions, I should say. Good lord. Oh, God. Okay, well, nothing too bad. Or I guess we're still sliding. Okay. Oh, man. Okay, we were stuck there for a second. We're stuck in the middle. Whoa, okay. Well, I mean, there's that.
That wasn't too bad. You okay?
Yeah.
Can I hook it on?
You?
Well, wet again. Tired, bruised. A little hungry. I could eat. Other than that, fine.
Yeah. Whew. Okay, come on. Let's keep going.
I think these windows are open up here. Let's go through these. Yeah, here we go.
Let's try cutting through this house.
Yeah. I'm right behind you.
What a great place to live. I mean, you have your own pool downstairs. Why not? And there's just a little bit of, like, green stuff around, you know? Some algae here and there, but I can go for a solid $100,000. It's over here. Do some exploring. Nothing. Okay. I thought there might be like a treasure piece or something. But no. Too obvious. That's okay.
It's beautiful.
It's a bird. So that was a piece of treasure too. The flower got me. Alright, looks like we're here. Or, kind of. You passed the house.
Ooh, nice water feature.
Got a nice current flowing through, you know.
Swim, I guess.
All the goodies.
Whoa, whoa! Stronger than it looks.
Okay, never mind. Can't do that.
Hey, Nate.
Can I?
Over there. That looks like an exit.
Well, let's go back over here to look at it.
Right you are.
Alright, let's see here. How do we get up there? That is the real question, my friends. Oh, jump, jump, jump. Okay, nice. Let's see where this takes us. Okay, I don't think that's gonna work. Elena, can you get over here? Stand on this for me. Oh god.
I'll weigh it down for you.
Great.
Hold on, let me get back up there. Hope, hope, hope. Okay, there we go.
Okay.
Alright.
You're welcome.
Thank you. You make a great counterweight.
It's okay, I'll choose to take that.
No, dang it. Okay. Okay, hold on. Yes, that was actually where I was supposed to go. Okay. I'll take it. Nice.
I made it. I'll find a way up for you.
Looks like this bookshelf is a perfect place to get up.
All right, stand clear. Here you go.
Hey, great.
Nice. Perfect. There we go. Let's go, Elena. Get this thing out of the way.
Yep.
Oh, so close. So close. Nice. Nathan, you hunk. Look at you go. All right. Here we go. Is there anything down here first? No. Okay, just a good old regular hallway. Let's go through the door then. Anything special? Oh, that's cool.
Good lord.
That's my dinner table.
Looks like we found the
part. That'd be dope though if it was.
Looks like we're a little...
It's a massive table.
Hey, Nate. Check it out.
It's another sigil. Oh my god.
What?
It's them.
Yeah, I was gonna say.
Elena, these are the pirate captains that founded Libertalia. What the hell happened here?
Well, I'm no forensics expert, but I would say... bad drinks?
Apparently.
So what was this? Some kind of wealthy pirate suicide... cult?
Yeah, not likely. Not these guys.
On behalf of Lord Avery, I invite you to my manor at sundown tomorrow. The time has come to abandon our animosities and reunite under the banner of God and liberty. Signed, Thomas II.
What do you bet? Thomas II? Henry Avery. Looks like our hosts didn't stick around to clean up their mess.
Well, that wasn't very gracious of them.
Okay, so... so these guys sparked a full-scale revolt when they claimed the treasure for themselves. Now, they took care of the colonists, but then they had to deal with each other. And I'm guessing things got pretty messy. So, Avery and Two invite them up here to, What was it?
Abandon our animosities.
Abandon the animosities. Avery makes a grand toast. For God and liberty! Arg, ahoy, mateys, all that. And they all take a swig. Except these two. And just like that, all the treasure of Libertalia becomes the sole possession of two men. These are some of history's greatest pirates, and they all perished in an instant at this very table.
It's incredible.
Yeah. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
It's okay. So, since our missing hosts aren't here at Two's Manor,
we should head over to Avery's.
Yeah. Let's go.
All right, onward to Avery's. Let's go. Oh, hold on. Let's put this stuff in our journal.
There. For posterity.
All right, let's move. Let's keep it rolling.
Hey, up here. Slowly. Be careful.
Oh God. Seriously? Oh. We caught ourselves with that branch. The branch coming in clutch.
I'll meet you up top.
Will I beat Elena there?
Hey.
Will I? Yes, I will. Ha ha ha. Okay, let's go this way, or this way. Here we go.
We are officially inside Henry Avery's house.
This is another great, great mansion.
Ostentatious.
So why didn't he kill Thomas too? Was he like his right-hand man?
Yeah, that's exactly what he was. Can you imagine taking orders from a paranoid psychopath?
This sounds like my first job.
What, the producer on your TV show?
No, my manager from Macho Nacho.
You worked at a Macho Nacho?
It was a high school job.
Did you wear one of those hats?
The point is, my boss was a paranoid psychopath.
He was the manager at a Macho Nacho.
Just watch it, okay?
I want to go to Macho Nacho. Okay, so this is just where we were. Nothing behind us. Ha, here we go.
Look, Shoreline barricaded the front door.
And left a bunch of muddy footprints behind.
Let's see where they went.
Actually, I'll take this instead.
Hmm.
So, where are all the Shoreline guys?
I know, right? I expected to see someone by now.
Yeah, it's like they all up and vanished.
It's gonna be an ambush.
Pirate ghosts.
Don't even joke about that.
More footprints. Bingo.
Okay. Hmm. How exactly did they do this? Like that. There you go. I think. Nope. That's not how they did that. Okay. That was not even close. Alright.
Footprints go through this door.
Ah, here we go.
Crap, it's blocked from the other side.
Why bother barricading their path unless...
they found something. Alright, help me push this open.
Yeah.
Come on. Oh god. I knew that was gonna happen. God dang it. Who's this guy? Oh, what? God, I'm gonna die again. Oh my god. Okay, at least we got a checkpoint, I think. Good lord. Dang, this thing's a hoss. I like this gun. Get away right now. I am awful right now at aiming. God, they just come in. They ambush. They just keep pushing in. I can't stop them. So I run out of freaking ammo. Good lord. There we go. Oh god. Is that it?
You all right?
Yeah. They were just waiting.
Please tell me that's it. All right.
All right, let's get that door open. See what they didn't want us to find.
They found the treasure.
Okay, here we go. You ready?
I probably should have picked up some ammo, but that's okay. Oh, man.
What is it?
It's a letter. Signed by Avery.
Really? Read it.
My loyal subjects, as the sun sets on our glorious paradise, we must endeavor to preserve its riches. The traitorous, too, knows our secrets, so we must act quickly. Destroy the dam, cleanse New Devon.
Here we go.
Uh-huh. And move my treasure through the passage to my ship.
Two and Avery turned on each other.
Are you really surprised?
I guess not.
Here you go.
Thanks. Let's go find that passage.
All right, let's get moving. Go up these stairs, actually.
There's no more footprints. They end here.
Okay, so where did they go?
Pirate ghosts.
Underground, maybe? Piece of treasure, I'll take it. Alright. I don't think anything's up here.
Sam's lighter.
Did he drop it?
Yeah, on purpose. Whatever it is we're looking for has to be somewhere around here.
There's gotta be another way out of this room.
Maybe that passage Avery mentioned in the letter. But where's the switch?
Good point. I don't know. Oh, hey.
Maybe this is a switch. No.
Nope. All right, that's okay.
I wonder if... Nope. This could be, but it isn't. Here we go. Damn it.
We're getting unlucky, aren't we?
Nate.
Yeah. Did you find something?
I think so.
Just gotta move the globe and it opens.
And they figured that out for us.
How did you do that?
There's a bloody fingerprint right here where Libertalia should be, and I pushed it.
Nicely done.
So the
keep going. He's
moving his treasure to the ship.
Yeah.
You think the treasure's still on the island?
I think it doesn't matter anymore. Here we go.
Careful, Nate.
Going into the deep, dark underground where Avery's treasure is. I guess it's still Avery's treasure, but two stole it, so.
Hit, watch your head.
Yeah.
Oh. Looks like Avery built himself a panic cave.
Yeah, I wonder where this goes.
Well, that's not good.
Guess we're gonna find out.
This place doesn't look very stable.
Guys, I think this is actually a good place to stop for part 14. So if you enjoyed this video, make sure to hit that like button. And if you want to see more content from myself, make sure to hit that subscribe button as well. Other than that, guys, I'm out. Peace.